I do remember the sensation of having my bell rung. It was exactly that. It was electric. I experienced this loud bong sound in my head, and everything went black.
Sign 16, I'm out. We got him in custody.
I suffered a broken nose, multiple fractures, and a traumatic brain injury. I have pretty significant issues with speech and memory. Today's a pretty good day. When I came to from being unconscious, I had taser leads wrapped around my feet, and everybody was gone. My first thought was, I have to find out, I have to find everybody so I can help. And I took a step and almost fell down again. And then that's when I realized I had blood pouring out of my face, and I couldn't, I was like, I can't help anybody right now. I don't feel like I want sympathy or for people to feel bad. I've been doing this an awful long time, and I signed up for it, and I knew what could happen. I'm just hopeful that I can continue to recover and sail off into retirement as a whole person.